Okay, this one's a little tricky. At least sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't, but you have to set it up like this. I think what I did was just reset the game and then it let it work the next time, but it was causing some trouble right there at the red and blue block right there, where the red blocks are right there, heading right before they go over the blue goal. There was a convergence, those two were hitting each other, the blue and red right there, but it should work.